Why, hello. I'm Kasha Davis, and I haven't seen you in a while. Oh my goodness, so much has gone on. It's summer here in Rochester, New York, and it's 1 billion degrees today. Oh my gosh, everything is fried. We're having a good time. We have to have our cocktails in plastic glasses, but at least they still serve them. Well, I am so glad to see you. It's just been a while. Did you know that in New York State, same-sex couples can get married? God on a wheel, I'm going to start some sort of marriage association thing, or maybe I'll throw the party. I'll bring the boxed wine and the karaoke machine. We'll have a good time. My goodness. I'm wearing a reckless necklace. It's a great friend of mine, Blynn. She just makes these necklaces for me for free. No, she doesn't. But if I figure if I say that every once in a while, she might do it because she's a gal on the go. Oh, it's been the most wonderful time. Mr. Davis has been planting garlic and bringing it in the garage, and it stunk up the whole house. I'm going to kill him. And we've had a fabulous time with our daughter. She's been staying here. Oh, my God. She's a working woman. Oh, thank goodness, because the two of us are unemployed. We can't even get on RuPaul's Drag Race Season 4. Huh. That's a whole nother story. Anyway, I'm so glad to see you again. And I'm going to be putting out videos and things because, you know, I don't have nothing else to do except for sit here and talk to my computer. All right, now you have a good evening on Craigslist, Bob's List, wherever you go. And if you have a moment, don't be afraid to go to eBay and buy Mrs. Kasha Davis some sparkly bracelets. I love them. Cheers! Testing 1, 2, 3. We have a new microphone. And my husband, he has a new shirt. The Honey Badger, he don't care.
He don't care. He's a honey badger. And I'm a lady. And I like to wear cotton panties from Sears.
We got a new microphone, like Judy Garland. What'll I do when I'm alone with you and I am blue? What'll I do? She's talking so loud in the other room. I'm trying to be a singer here, and singers and standards in the office. Dare to dream.